And Vivek, with the GR, are the potential orders very large? I mean, briefly.
Well, absolutely right. You know, two large order wins that the company has said, you know, emerged as lowest bidders for two of the orders. Number one, it's been declared as the lowest bidder. Now, this was a tender that was invited by NHPC, and this was for the Dibang multipurpose project in Arunachal Pradesh. It's a JV partnership with Patel Engineering, 50% for each of the partners, and the project cost is around 3,630 crore. The other one is for a six-lane highway. You know, it's a tender floated by NHAI. This is in Maharashtra, hybrid annuity project, and the project cost is around 872 crore. So, you know, operation period of 15 years and project completion period of 730 years. The first one is more important, a 50% JV partnership with Patel Engineering, and, you know, expected to complete quite soon.
So many infra companies have been announcing very large order wins of late. Thank you very much, Vivek.